In this video, we will explain sweep command in AutoCAD 3D. You can start sweep command from Home tab in Modeling Panel. In the first example, we shall look at Spring. To do that, let's use Helix command. Go to Draw panel, click the first option which is Helix. Click on the screen. Specify base radius, suppose I want 4 unit, and top radius give 4 unit, then stretch to give height if you want to specify the radius and number of turns. You can double click the spring. This window will pop up. Here you have more options to choose from. You can modify the height. Let's say I want a height of 20 unit. Type 20. Number of turns, by default it is 3 turns. I want it to be 6 rounds. Base radius and top radius, give them 6 each. You can take different radius, top and bottom, if you want. But this example, I'm taking same radius. So then press escape to complete the command. Now suppose we want a circular spring. Create a small circle with radius 5 unit and press enter. Let's apply sweep. Click sweep, select object to sweep, enter, then choose sweep path. So in this way you can create a spring. Sweep can also be used to create object by sweeping on a path. Suppose I have these lines which are interconnected. Let's join all the lines into a single geometry. For this we shall use rectangular ducts. Let's apply sweep. Type SW for sweep command at command prompt and press enter. Select this object to sweep, press enter, then choose second object. As you can see, sweep passes through the path provided. You can make curve turn to these sharp corners by applying fillet. Press Ctrl Z to go back to original shape. Apply fillet of radius 5 unit, choose a polyline and apply it. Now click sweep and choose the objects. This has better look. You can also create a hole inside this pipe or object by applying shell command. Click this fly out, select shell. Choose this object, then select the face to make a hole through it. Apply the other side, press enter, give offset distance 1 unit and press enter. Then exit all these commands. As you can see, the object has opening in both sides. Let's see other options available in this command. Let's create a polyline and circle, place it at the corner. Now let's convert this polyline into a spline so that we avoid these sharp corners. For that, right click, go to polyline, choose spline fit. So apply sweep, choose object and press enter. Press Ctrl Z to go back to original shape. Initiate sweep command, select object. Now choose twist option. Twist values varies. It can be more than 360 degrees or less. Let's choose 360 degrees and press enter, then click the path. For the last example, we will make a pentagon which has 5 sides, and on top of it give a polyline, then apply sweep, then make it as a pipe by creating holes in both opening. So this was all about sweep command in AutoCAD.